The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Citadel Command, this is Captain Cross. Mission accomplished. I have Colonel Taggart in custody, ready for extraction.
Perdón por haber antes... Haber acabado el video, lo que pasa es que pensé que era lo último.
Report. Taggart's order led directly to the collapse of the Central Blue Zone.
Surprise, motherfucker!
I won't let you erase New York like you erased Hope.
What? We're 6 minutes out, and only I know the code.
You were at Hope, Idaho. You took something from Elizabeth Green. I know what Black Watch has done. Because everyone I've killed, they're in me.
¿Y ahora qué?
Él sabe lo que hace.
I've stopped this damn thing before. Stopped it dead. All I know is just a sacrificial lamb. Necessary cruelty. Shoot anything that moves. No one comes in, nothing gets out.
Sir, the walkers have sealed themselves in the hospital. We have orders to liquidate the entire population.
The mother and child are now military assets.
And I just made general officer.
Pero como no quería infectarse, por eso se lo cortó.
You could have stopped all this. Let it happen.
Weapon detonates. I think the infection is cleansed. They won't be looking for me. And when I consume you, I'll be able to withstand even this.
Holy shit!
Fatality.
Headshot.
Me doy un tiro.
Twisted.
¿Es en serio?
Thank you. en serio?
¡Vete a la mierda!
For the truth. Found it. Didn't like it. Wish the hell I could forget it. Alex Mercer. The city suffered for his mistakes. For what he did at Penn Station. And whoever he was, that's a part of me. Because when I close my eyes, I see the memories of a thousand dead men screaming as I take their lives. Moments I'll relive forever. What have I become? Something less than human, but also something more.
News 1 has confirmed that a nuclear weapon of unknown origin has detonated 10 to 15 miles offshore of southern Manhattan. Estimates place it at roughly 5 times the size of the bomb dropped at Hiroshima.
No, I guess. I just tell everyone we're okay. You know, we're gonna be okay.
Hey, man,
if it wasn't for the Marines, we'd be dead. All of us. They risked
their lives to save us. We owe them.
I have Sergeant Detweiler here. Sergeant, what can you tell us about the present state of the infection?
Since last night, nothing. They don't seem driven in the same way. They're not a real threat anymore.
It's been 10 minutes since the Vice President has been on the ground. Senator Ambrose is expected to make a statement.
New York has weathered the first act of biological and nuclear terrorism in the history of the world. It is a testament to the men and women of the United States Armed Forces that New York is still standing. We will find those responsible. We will drag them out of their hiding places, and we will make them pay. Wherever they are, whatever weapons they possess, they will learn the final lesson. America does not start wars, America ends them. Thank you.
Alex Mercer, and my work is almost done.